Hey everybody, so yesterday we got taken out of our hotel room and I got admitted. Not sure if coronavirus is in the hotel or what, but we were rushed out of there in like 10 minutes and told to get to isolation. So I've been here since yesterday and not leaving until I'm good to go home in a few weeks. So I will keep you updated and get some more footage today. But as of right now, I'm doing good. I have chemo in a couple hours. And pushing through.
Seeing eyes of mine, you see. There are no trees inside of me. In this desert, I can't.